Teaching and learning is now changing. Innovation and technology change the way we can educate our students. Instructional materials such as presentation, information sheets, and videos has become accessible to the internet, and students can study anytime, anywhere at their own pace. Google gives us teachers the freedom to personalize the learning experience by using a Google Classroom apps. Google Classroom is a Google free educational platform that let teachers and students easily share files with each other. Teachers can post learning materials and assignments for students to complete and then grade them easily without having printing aid. If you're interested in going paperless, extending learning beyond the classroom, or you're interested in a blended learning, which is adding an online element to a face-to-face class, Google Classroom is a great option. It's easy to use and very powerful tool that will help you to revolutionize your class. In this course, we will explore how to administer a brand new course or qualification in Google Classroom. We will cover creating class, organize topics, inviting co-teachers and students, post assignments, grading assignments with rubrics and scoring, create quiz with automatic checking and feedback to students, organize files in Google Drive, reuse posts, copy and archive classes. We will also explore Google Classroom from the student perspective and simulates what it's like to join a class and accomplish activities. It's suggested that you have access to a computer and the internet to follow along as we learn how to create and use a Google Classroom. If you're already ready, then let's get started.